was good. But it was a bit slow when we started. We started around 64, 65 in the first lap, but we came to run about 300 meters to go. So I'm so happy with the bronze. Yeah.
Did you work as a team, your Kenyans?
No, we did work as a team because we know the race was going to be tough or slow or faster. So we decided to go how the race will be. Yeah.
And you expected Arigawa to get the race, did you?
I did expect to get a medal, but what I went there to run my own race, nobody's race. Yeah. Because I knew championships, anybody can win. Yeah.
How do you feel about being Kenya's first women's 1500 meter medalist in the World Championships?
I'm so happy about that because I had the morale. We had three Kenyans in semifinals. We had three Kenyans in finals. So I accept one of Kenyans to win a bronze or a silver or a gold. Yeah.
What do you say about Abeba Arigawi?
Abeba Arigawi is a strong girl. I think she's in a good shape. Yeah.
So what's the rest of the season for you? You go back to Kenya?
I think I'm going back to Kenya to relax until next year. For World Indoors, because I'm going to defend my title, World Indoors 3000 meters, come next year. Yeah.
And you'll be keeping up to 1500 meters all the time, will you? You won't be going up and down.
But next year, I'm going to run 3000 meters in indoors, but in championships, I have to run 1500 meters. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you very much.